Good morning, sir and friend. Today, I'm going to do a presentation about three customer success. Let's begin. My name is Justiawan, and I'm going to do the presentation. Here's a characteristic of a good customer service. These are four, such as promise, like doing something on time, politeness, like sharing hello, professionalism, like having good care with the customer and having competent, professionalism, personalization, like such as mentioning customer name, so the customer will get loyal if you do that, and so on. Next, to achieve this, there are 9 tips to do so. I'm going to say some few, but I'm going to say make few of them. Let's say, to know your product or service, be friendly, like having friendly attitude, and say thank you when customer do something or you need something. Thank you staff, show respect, and this is very crucial. Listen and be responsive. That's the crucial thing of good customer service. Always listen and be responsive to what they're saying. Also, ask for feedback and use feedback. You will see it as a base of for your improvement. Next. Here are some tools. There are so many tools for customer service. I'll also just name a few of them. Let's say we have discussion forum. This is a favorite one. Social media. Most people nowadays use social media to do something to get customer service. Live chat and SMS text. This is also to get cards. Self-service, mobile apps, and so on. Next. There are ways to maintain good attitude in the customer service, such as cultivate your self-awareness, aware what is happening with your company, with the customer, and so on. Overcome problems with creativity. Whenever the problem comes, you have to solve it creatively. And make sure nothing is bad is happening, and it has to be good ending. Say cheese. This means make someone smile. Smile is contagious. So to make a good company, you have to make someone smile. Contagious. Bring a contagious smile to everyone in the world. Okay, voice in your head. Whenever a customer, like something has like angry customer, you have to also have to handle the angry customer, make them calm, make instruction, or something like that to handle such thing. And surround yourself with positive efforts. This means more patience. So you have basically to motivate yourself to get good in the customer service. And that is all.